the citizen who is working in this city is an educated citizen. He already knows the street, or maybe another one at the end of this one. Today, the city is composed by streets, and the streets are composed by infinitely of pictures. Our generation experiments the city only through the sense of sight, as a spectator of image projected on the surface of the retina. We have lost the narrative purpose of the streets. But if we start to look with all our senses, we will discover a new layer, a new dimension.